Yeah. My name is Eric Rugara, and I'm a writer from Nairobi, Kenya. And my story is going to be published on Ibua. It's titled Killing the Christmas Turkey. So I wrote this story about 2 years ago, 2017, on Christmas Day, which is ironic. Well, not ironic, it fits because the story is titled Killing the Christmas Turkey. And this was on a day when, well, you weren't eating turkey that day, you were eating chicken. But I was thinking about childhood. I was thinking about growing up in the 90s, early 2000s, how life used to be, you know, the kind of mischief, you know, we used to get to. Those were the days when, you know, we didn't have phones, we didn't have a lot of technology, you know, life was simpler. Things were easy, you know, back in the rural, you know, areas. So these are stories set in the, somewhere in a village, you know, somewhere in the village back in the 90s. So you get to see a lot of things, a lot of pre-modern things happening there, you know, like a three stone fireplace, blowing the fireplace. So that is a story about that and about growing up in that kind of time. So it's about a turkey, and the turkey is a bad guy, and you know, we hate the turkey, you know, my brother and I in the story, who in real life is actually my cousin. So it's about our hatred of the turkey and where that hatred led us and the mischief we got into when we were kids. Yes. So I enjoyed writing this story, and I hope you enjoy reading it as much as I enjoyed writing it. Thank you.